Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Orla Winters. I'm here for Tralee Today.ie. We're outside the dome. As Ryan will show you, the crowds, the fashion, it's all fantastic. We're here for the fashion show, the highlight for lots of ladies for the Rose of Tralee Festival. We're going to see everything from national to international designers showcasing their designs. So guys, come follow me. I'll show you the fashion. Looking forward to a great night. Sharon, tell me, what are you wearing tonight?
Well, very simply, an outfit that my mother and Nan bought when they were shopping in Dublin years and years ago. They just picked up the dress, which is very cute. And then I was looking for something to wear. I wasn't expecting to go, even though I love the Rose of Tralee fashion show. It wasn't planned. And I was like, I want to go. And then it just happened I was going. So dug into the wardrobe. But my accessories then are Jasmine Tralee, the belt, which is lovely. Wow, yeah. Well, it's funky.
And tell me about the nod to the rose with the rose headband.
Do you like it?
Super.
Thank you. Yeah. I don't know. I was thinking it would be nice. And then I rang Aoife Hannan in the stall. So I just went and she came down and I was like, hi. I said, I'm just going to the Rose Tralee just. And I said, I'd love something a little bit like personal to the event because I love Tralee very much and I'm in the stall a lot working. So she was like, yeah, rose, because I took a picture of a rose. So then we did the rose and a little twist on the side. So that was that.
Guys, I have to draw attention to the attention to detail. The nails matching the outfit. Wow.
Thank you. That's very sweet of you.
This is fantastic. Sharon, enjoy your night and I'm sure you'll have a fabulous night.
Very, very much. And I love the Rose Tralee. Thank you.
Sinead and Denise, you look incredible. Tell me first, Sinead, about your outfit.
It's just gathered together. It's a headpiece from Rocca Lily.
And same as myself?
Yeah. And generally the rest is Pamela Scott's and bits around town.
You look spectacular and it's all supporting local shops.
Local businesses, yeah.
Well done. Well, you look amazing. Enjoy your night. And Denise?
Mine is local as well. Minx Wildfair is the dress. And shoes are a regular choice. And bag is Razzle Dazzle.
You need to have a look at this bag, right? Look at this, Ryan. A nod to Marilyn Monroe. Wow. And your headpiece?
My headpiece is Deals.
Wow! There you go, guys. You look amazing. And do you know what I love about it? Is I'm a Galway girl and you're wearing maroon and white. Thanks so much, girls. Enjoy your night. Thank you. Okay, so we're here with the fantastic Elizabeth Christina Design. Elizabeth Christina, a.k.a. Tina Hemlock Quine, is in the final tonight of the Irish Milliner. Tina, you must be very excited about this.
I am super excited. It's the first time I've entered. I'm really excited. So wanted to be part of Rose of Tralee. And not only that, but I also made all the hats for the Cork Rose, which I'm very proud of. So hopefully, fingers crossed, Anna shall win. So really proud.
Not at all. Galway or Kerry are going to win. Now I'm just going to get Ryan to just zoom in on your own headpiece.
Thank you very much. This was made in about 3 hours yesterday as lastminute.com. I looked after everybody else's pieces but my own. So very quick, just don't look at the underneath, just look at the top. So yes, a few finishing touches should have been done but didn't have time, I'm afraid.
Thanks so much, Tina. Enjoy your night. Thank you.